You're in for a lovely last-minute tour. Detectives.
Hello, Anna. Ready for the meeting with Agent Shade? She asked me to prepare the report on our latest case, but I can't find it anywhere. Could you log into our database and print it, please? I think you'll need 3 ID cards to access the local computer. Mine should be somewhere here.
Unlike some scatterbrained people, I always keep an eye on my belongings. I think I made it easier for you. You just take my ID card.
Thank you.
Now we're ready for the meeting.
Good evening, detectives. Before we start the meeting, your new connectors arrived. Besides, there's a message for you. I suspect it's from one of your relatives, Anna.
Oh my, I think it's from my cousin Tobias. That's so nice of him.
We have the weekend off, don't we? Let's go.
What handsome men do we have here?
The invitation implied a fancy dinner.
I just don't see other passengers. That's strange.
Wait, is this the Dark Anna?
Welcome aboard, brave detectives. This cruise was arranged especially for you. You'll think twice before interfering in my business again. Hope you'll enjoy your last-minute tour. What in the...
I thought you'd give these old bones a break and let me have some rest on a cruise. Yet here we are. Anna Gray has stumbled into yet another life-threatening adventure. Dark Anna did a good job. Even I couldn't sense anything suspicious until now. Seems like she has big plans for you. This is going to be fun. I'm not surprised you lost your little purse when the ship crashed. I'm just grateful that you didn't lose my skull. What would you do without your good old dad, huh?
Our connectors have no connection here. How ironic. I'll have to go outside to call Agent Shade.
Hmm.
Go away.
Anna, what happened? You're supposed to be on a cruise.
Unfortunately not. That dark Anna Gray lured us to that cruise ship, took James and Brown, and now wants me to find something called the One Amulet.
We should have seen this coming. Dark Anna must want revenge on us for stopping her last evil plan. Did you say the One Amulet? I can send you the information we have on it. Many centuries ago, a Viking ship arrived in Greenland in search of a mighty artifact, the One Amulet. We don't know the details, but we do know that no one returned from that expedition. A couple of decades ago, adventurers named Thomas Caldwell and George Blake tried to get the artifact. The story has a dramatic ending, but James told me the artifact is gone now. Luckily, you can go back in time and retrieve the artifact before it was taken. Just be careful. It corrupts people's minds, and we'll have to devise a plan to keep Dark Anna from getting it. Good luck.
Looks like someone isn't happy to see us here. If the ghost of that Viking offers to let me join his crew and sail around the world searching for treasures, I might just consider it. For now, take this. You might find it useful.
What are the chances of me taking down the ghost of a Viking on my own? I really hope that Brown and James are still alive.
Where am I? I guess I got no choice. I'll navigate to the near shore.
Detectives United was shut down 3 years ago. This number is out of service.
Intruder! Intruder on the mansion grounds! Search everywhere!
Well, if James could see me hiding in this bush from the guards, he'd never let me live it down.
How did I get here? Why am I dressed like an old jester?
Thank you. None shall pass. I must protect the sanctuary.
You are breaking the laws of time. I must stop and punish you for this.
Can't just sit here forever. I need to get the timing right and get away from here. Thank you.
Thank you.
What have you done? Morpheus is never supposed to leave!
Sorry, but I'm not your servant. I didn't mean to disturb you.
Come to me, and take my spirit with you to the castle. Then, I can finally rule over those fools once more.
No, that's not gonna happen.
What happened? James? Brown?
Huh. I guess we're back in our timeline.
I remember touching the tree and then... You again!
Nice to see you again, agents. You did an excellent job of bringing me everything I need. It was rude of you to interfere with my plans before. So I planned a special tour just for you. Thanks for bringing me this wonderful gift and doing my dirty work for me. See you. Well, never.
It's a bomb! Anna, is there anything you can do?
Give me just a second. My hands are tied.
There's no time to untie us. Take our tickets and do your trick, so we don't all die here.
Well, it looks like you did a fine job of cutting it after all. Though it looks like the timeline was corrupted. You're in the past of the ship that was brought here from the past. Doc Anna must have found a comfortable place here to make preparations for her revenge. Be careful. Even I don't know what could be waiting for you here.
Thank you.
Two daughters. That's a bit too much for my moral fiber. I'm sure you can handle things yourself. You're a big girl, after all. And I can take a nap.
For the first time in many years, I failed my mission. It felt like a disaster. But an even greater disaster was happening in my world. It was falling apart. I was given the highest priority task and found the artifact that could save us all. The Time Miter. Coming together, I'd make up for my past failure and use the members of Detectives United to get the three artifact pieces. It wasn't hard to raise the sunken ship from the bottom of the sea. My plan is perfect. Thank you. Everything's fine. We're safe. I have something to tell you about Dark Anna. She's going to use that time miter to save another world from being destroyed.
Maybe it's not the worst outcome we could have. Innocent people live everywhere.
This is quite unusual, yeah, but I agree with James. However, this doesn't mean we shouldn't be prepared for cases like this one.